Check yourself,
remember?
Yeah.
up! Oh, he's gonna get out of it!
They're all pouring out of the middle. Let's get in there.
There's another one!
You always bring me to such nice places.
careful now.
Cursed beast.
Demon, you are vile.
Good. Still no word about In Amber Clad on the Covenant Battle.net. It's odd. The Covenant know we made landfall, but they don't seem to consider us a very serious threat. Boy, are they in for a big surprise.
Watch yourself. Honor guard.
I see one.
Got away.
Wait, go back. That's what I thought he said. The Prophet of Regret is planning to activate Halo.
Are you sure?
I shall light this holy ring, release its cleansing flame, and burn a path into the divine beyond!
Pretty much.
Commander, we've got a problem.
So I hear.
But from what I understand, the Prophet will need an object, the Index, to activate the ring. I've located a library similar to the one you found on the first Halo. If the rings work the same way, the Index should be inside.
I'll bet the Covenant are thinking the exact same thing.
Then we better beat them to it, Sergeant. Extract your men and meet me at the library.
Yes, ma'am.
I'll secure the Index, Chief. You take out the Prophet. He's given us all the intel we need.
No!
those things even understand what you're saying?
You know, I think the Forerunners built these new structures around the old to protect them, honor them. Pure speculation, mind you. I'd need to make a thorough survey to be sure.
Am I coming on too strong? Jackass!
Took the words right out of my mouth! A la tres!
Anytime. Back there, you're wasting my time. Enemy here!
Here I come!
Why?
I can't see it!
Be a good girl, I promise.
You know what?
Take it to him, sir.
Cortana, the Covenant's getting nosy. I don't want to give away my position, so I'm rerouting a few stragglers back to you. I apologize. These Pelicans are all the support you're gonna get.
Understood, ma'am.
Launching from the far towers. Big surprise, it's full of Covenant reinforcements.
Hey, bien?
I'm good.
This lake couldn't have been formed by volcanic action, which means it was either built this way on purpose or was created by some other cataclysmic event. I'm sorry, were you trying to kill something?
Another contact!
Hi!
Boom!
Aha!
chin bastard!
Ha!
I'll find it.
Mira, that's the way! Come on, we fight!
Shoot it!
There's a submerged section that connects these towers to the outlying structures. Looks like we're going down. Unless you'd prefer to swim. Intercepted a secure transmission from Regret's carrier to something called High Charity. It seems to be a formal apology to the prophets of truth and mercy. Apparently, Regret jumped the gun when he attacked Earth. He's asking the other prophets to forgive his premature arrival, arguing that no human presence was foretold. That explains why there were so few ships in his fleet. But it's odd a prophet would have such bad intel about his enemy's homeworld.
Thank you. What, you never seen a mirror before?
It's all right, I'd hide from me too! Stupid bugger!
Tell it!
I'm going out!
That's suicide. object.
Regret's carrier just received a response from High Charity. A very well-encrypted message from the Prophet of Truth. Listen to this. Your haste has jeopardized the fulfillment of our covenant, threatened our grand design. That you shall be spared a public display of our contempt is thanks only to Mercy and his wise counsel. Truth, Mercy, Regret. Three Prophet Hierarchs. Killing Regret should shake up the Covenant leadership, but frankly, it sounds like you might be doing Truth a favor.
Behind when our great journey begins. That is the prophet's age-old promise, and it shall be fulfilled!
Great journey? Doesn't he know what these rings do?
my last run, Chief. I'm nearly out of fuel. We secured the first tower cluster, so I'll set down there. Call when you're ready for evac.
Easy.
Okay, soldier.
So good. We're approaching the main temple now. Roger that. I'm as close to the library as I can get. There's some sort of barrier. We're trying to find a way around it. I'll keep you posted.
Another contact.
Hey,
the largest Covenant fleet I've ever seen. The largest anyone's ever seen. Get inside the temple and kill Regret before it can stop us. The Covenant fleet has launched multiple waves of phantoms. Too many for me to track. We don't have much time.
There are honor guards all over this place. Watch your back.
Moving together. Maintain discipline. That demon is dead by my hand.
Holy place!
All right.
There's the target. Take him out!